I feel paralyzed.
Another great engineer.
Let's make a manufacturer there.
Let's build everything.
That's basically what my, building thing
build
here is.
All the things.
Just look, let's see what we can do, guys.
How much production do you have in your capital?
I don't think it's that much. 25?
Mine's 51. What about your science? You're probably beating me there.
90.
Yeah, you're beating me. Mine's 59. Nah, I knew you'd beat me in that, but that's what you usually beat me in.
That's normally what I go for, is the science.
Yeah. I'm really good with what I'm doing, though, you know?
Yeah.
I think as long as I stick to what I'm doing, I'm good. You know? Culture.
Culture
is my way to go.
I see your profit going up there.
Have you looked at your religions?
Yes, they're good.
Are they good?
Yeah. I have 1 follower and 8 followers. I have 9 followers of the rounder.
And look at New York.
they're still working on it.
I'm
sending off all my religion into the other places before you try to take it over. So Bratislava now has some import of round earth.
Oh.
How long do profits last? Like, it takes forever.
That's a good question. That thing's been around for ages.
Next time I get a great profit, I'm going to do that. Walk around just converting everything. You convert. Waiting for players.
Let's see here. Okay. Let's go ahead and do that.
Yeah, you know how much gold the Shoshone have?
How much?
12.
Really? That's like me when I first started playing the game. I have 2,000 right now.
That's what I'm at.
How much gold do you get each day? I mean, turn?
85.
Nice, I'm getting 56 right now. Oh my god, this thing still works. What the heck?
Waiting for players.
I'm almost done. Calm yourself.
Waiting for players.
Let's see here. And I think this one can be an idea. Oh,
Look at all this. This is what my men do. They build.
This is why I like the Iroquois, the Warriors of the Forest and stuff. I actually use their abilities, unlike the Vikings. I never used the Viking ability. I just thought it was cool to be the Viking. So there was, like, really no point. Dot pause. Mm-hmm. Oh, guess what I'm gonna get?
A what?
I'm getting your pantheon belief of the second most popular religion. So I get your pantheon too. That means you probably get mine too. So that's pretty cool.
How much gold do you get per turn now?
Me? 72.
I have 108.
Nice. What did you do?
Set up some more trade routes.
Yeah, I've got tons of caravans. I'm gonna have to start building more. You may find this ironic, but I'm making Blue Ridge be the smart city.
Oh, boy. Yeah.
I'm trying to make them the smart guys. Did you make Oxford Trinity University? I don't think anyone has ever tried to, unless you did when I was in Oregon. Oh, you did?
No.
I don't know if it's worth it. What's it do?
I don't even know. I don't have that option.
I don't have it either. I don't even know how to make it.
You get one free technology.
Oh, one for, oh. What do you need to make it?
A university in every city.
No, that's why I haven't gotten it.
I need two more universities before I can get that, but I'm working on the East India Company.
Oh, East India? Have I not made it?
Huh?
Did I not make it?
No.
Oh, okay. Oh, I made the Petra. That's what I thought.
I made the East India Company.
Oh, okay. What's it do?
I don't know. It's some kind of thing that helps with trade routes and stuff.
Okay. Hopefully I get gain from it, too. Look at you see this big patch of desert, like, to the right of Onondaga?
Yeah.
I'm going to try and make that all trade post.
You mean the desert or the plains?
Plains and desert.
Because honestly, you don't own the desert up there.
No, not that desert part.
Can
right
none of us
there.
Get to that stone? Because I can't get to that stone.
What's that stone even do? Is that just a luxury?
Oh, you got it. No, I think it does something.
You want me to go? Oh, I just got it.
I think you can make quarries or something.
You want me to try and make it? I'll see what it does in a second.
I think it just makes quarries.
Maybe.
Increases production.
I think we should call a religious peace.
I have one follower left of my religion. I have one up in Riga. So I got two of them.
God. I'm sorry, the Flat Earth Society is just like, you know, the thing, man.
I don't know. Tyree loves me, though. Tyree is friends with me. They're like, yes, we love what you're doing over there. I got 804 gold off of Riga.
That was supposed to be a fort. Why didn't I get trading post on that? You got what?
I got 800 gold off of Riga.
What the heck? Why?
Because I conducted a trading mission.
Oh boy. I make tons of trading missions. Why don't they talk to me?
Well, I have 3,433 gold with 144 per turn, so we're looking pretty good in the gold department.
Yeah, we're all doing pretty good. I remember when I used to have,
I don't know
like,
where Russia's
eight,
at.
I thought I was
can't
rich.
Can't find Russia. They're just gone.
How much was an atom bomb? Because I know you said like you mass-produced them.
They're hard to make at first, but then they become...
I think we should put a piece to never using the atom bomb.
never use the atom bomb.
Just never again. Never touch an atom bomb.
I don't know. Your turn's taking pretty long here. I don't know if I can trust that.
Let's see. Oh, of course, I can make an atom bomb right now. That's of course true.
yeah, I could just make an atom bomb back in 1655 AD.
Yeah, man, it's just how things go. You know what they say, Jesus died for the flat earth.
Yeah.
It's going, man.
I have discovered the printing press.
You have? Did I discover? I think I discovered it. I don't know. Heck if I know. Speaking of which, who's going to own that desert? It's literally been open for ages.
If it's a
race to who can expand to it first, I'll win, just because... the traditional thing.
Yeah, but what's in the desert that's actually useful?
Just trading posts. That's all I use it for.
I can't buy it.
You can't? I'll try on second.
I can get some stuff.
I can buy it. Yeah.
I can't buy it
after that, though, now.
It's just dead land.
Yeah. Okay. I'm going to use that land for trading posts. They say the aqueduct could be worth it. What are you doing? Yeah, okay. And I'd say, why not?
I'm losing grasp on Riga. Oh no, such a tragedy.
You founded the World Congress?
I guess so, yep.
Does it just found itself, or what?
Yeah.
Well, let's see what all there is. You know what I really want to do?
I know what you're thinking about, and don't do it.
What?
Don't
World's Fair?
Don't do it!
Why?
Don't do anything! Do what I think you're gonna do, and I'm gonna put 10,000 votes.
I was
down.
Gonna do World Fair, but I was like, okay, that's what you were thinking. I was gonna.
Yet. I don't
you,
have the time.
You thought I was doing that. World Fair, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good, because I was about to do that.
I don't have time to productionize that.
How long does it take to do that? It seems super awesome.
Yeah, it takes a while, though.
No. What wonders are you building right now?
The Leaning Tower of Pisa.
Okay. When are you going to be done with it?
35 million turns.
No, for real, so I can warn you if I'm going to be done first.
Nine? Yeah.
I'll be done in 3, so you may want to stop unless you
then why
you
are you building it? I need that.
I need that.
No, you don't.
I need that.
You don't need that.
I need that. I found Russia. Apparently the Russians found me. Where's Moscow? Apparently my ship's going there. What the heck? What?
Just sailing off to Moscow.
Just
like
randomly, I found Russia. I don't know how. Oh, and I found Pocatello. Where did they come from?
That's the Shoshones.
I know. Where are they from?
They're
though?
Expanding.
I didn't
even... They must be expanding.
Are they doing mass expansion right now?
I don't know. They must be. How are they over here then?
Oh, yeah. That's true. Crap.
I found Moscow.
Yeah, apparently my ship's going to Moscow. I gave my cargo ship to go over there because they got good money. Dang it, Pocatello! I was almost done with that! Okay, I'm killing Pocatello. He finished.
He finished at the last second. That's what my spy told me they were building it.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm gonna kill Pocatello. If I see that guy, he's dead. Faggot. He's done for. Done. Not allowing this.
That's why I never started building it, because my spy was like, oh, he's building this.
My god. Why didn't you warn me? I warned you about the Leaning Tower.
Get your own spies.
Wow. You know what, Ragusa? I will bully her. You know what? Ragusa's a jerk. I'm gonna ask for tribute.
Stop yelling at Ragusa.
Oh, it's because I don't have my military next to them. Okay. I'm about to bully Ragusa for being... I mean, not Ragusa, because Ur told me to bully Ragusa. Now Ragusa's like, screw you. Go down there and see. Crap. Go down the Blue Ridge and see if you can go there, bud. Never mind. I got
Blue Ridge.
And then you just start going into this. Blue Ridge, man. I'm gonna make a caravel so I can actually see what they're doing over there. I'll make a deal with you, okay? Mm-hmm. Make a deal. I've got something to tell you. Are you ready for this?
Yep.
Are you ready to hear what I'm about to say?
Yep.
Okay. I have another great profit.
Mm-hmm.
Don't make me do this, man.
Well, why would you use it on me when all my cities are...
That'd
be a waste of your time.
Great. Admiral, what does an admiral do?
So he
literally only repairs crap, so he sucks. Okay.
I could build a citadel.
I could build one, but...
Or you could end your turn already, Jace.
Shut up. I think I'll make you. Now, what does he do? Okay. Oh, sweet. In a city. Ragusa, you and me are going to be best buds. Shut up, Ross off and Burt crap. I'm right there, I'll put him. Oh man, I'll be done soon.
Taking 4 days.
Those 4 days are really helping me, okay?
No, they're not.
No, you be quiet. They're helping me. Okay, good. I did things that needed to be done. Technology-wise, I was getting a little outdated on military. Catherine has entered the Renaissance era. You're a little late, Catherine. What the heck? Oh, it makes a stone works. That's what it does. That's what stone does.
Wow, that seems awful.
How do we not think of that?
Because who uses the stone works?
And that's true. It ups your a lot of resources. Just put it that way.
Sounds boring. Done yet?
His cat in.
Finish your turn already.
Shut up. I'm doing stuff. I'll be done in a minute.
We don't have a minute. We have 30 seconds, 5 seconds, 2 seconds, negative 1 second. You failed.
Dang. Tough life, man.
Yep. It's a hard up life.
Let's see here. I don't think I'm going to need that, but I want to. Oh, good.
Any day the boys could finish their turn. Because this is taking forever to finish the turn.
You have gained 400 gold, yes please.
Yes, please. Please, sir, give me the gold.
Let's see here. Where am I going to put you?
You're not going to put it anywhere. You're
not
putting it anywhere. It does not exist.
But it does. I really like these caravel things. Oh, I finally found Kabul.
Took long enough.
So how big do you think this recording is going to be of yours?
5 million gigabytes.
Look on the bright side, you'll be able to post this for like 5 years.
Yes.
For real.
1 minute videos.
Probably. I have like nowhere left to build now. Oh, there's some stuff over there. My workers need work. There's nothing left for them to do.
Your workers need nothing.
My workers need to have all the work they want. They like work. They are hard workers. Working is the best thing ever, according to my workers.
I feel like they have a much bigger island than we do.
Do they? Because
we're crammed on this island.
Yeah, we are. We're a little crammed here. What about them? Are they not crammed or what?
Doesn't look like it. Looks like they have a lot of land over there.
Oh, crap. I'm gonna go scare these weirdos.
Why do you have to scare the weirdos?
I need the bullier because they're being mean. Don't worry, Ragusa. I got you. You want me to be a jerk? Don't worry. I got this. See these jerks here? I want tribute. I want tribute. Okay, so let's see. I need to get more troops over there. Well, crap. I'm not doing that. You're on your own, guys. I'm sorry.
I'll help you. Wait, never mind. I can't. Bye.
Never mind. They didn't say yes. But I could do. I don't want to destroy because it'd take forever. Kabul is under attack by barbarians.
I have made allies.
Who with?
Tyree and Blotslava.
Noise.
I could be allies with Riga in like 2 seconds. Yep, allies with them. I could be allies with Ragusa.
You could?
Yeah.
Dang, man. Good work.
I should be allies with her.
Oh, Ragusa won't like you for that.
I'm allies like, come with on, everyone.
Bro. Bruh, please.
Oh, the Shoshones are expanding.
They are? Where are they?
Built a new city called Goshoot.
Really? Goshoot?
Goshoot.
Are they trying to, like, promote school shootings? What's going on over here?
I don't know. I don't know what they're trying to do over there. They're wacky.
We can't. Where the heck are the Shoshones? I haven't even seen them.
Oh, Fur's happy. I got furs.
I mean, like, it says that I've seen them, but I don't even remember them sailing past me, like, for real.
I get a free tech.
You do? Did you make Oxford University?
Yep.
When did you make it?
Right now.
Oh, what, next turn?
Oh, I already made it. It's made now.
No, you didn't.
I did. I just made it.
No, you didn't. It doesn't say you did.
But I did. I just got a free tech.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't believe you. You didn't do it.
I did do it.
No, you didn't.
I made it.
You gotta be kidding me. It doesn't say you did, though.
But I did, though.
It's literally saying you didn't make it. Like, right now, it's saying you didn't make the bloody thing. Okay? I'm like, where's my profit, Mark? We're gonna put a profit on you. You fools are gonna have to deal with them. Okay. Is about to get converted. Because why not? Like, where are they? And, like, there's Kabul, and where are they?
Way to the left.
Way to the left?
Way to the left.
Jeez.
They're right across from Washington.
God, that's...
I could take a caravel and be there in, like, a turn.
Why is one of my Iroquois workers, on the ocean? What the heck is he doing?
He's leaving.
He's like, I'm out. Had enough of these working conditions.
He quits. He just quit.
Don't worry, I'm selling them. I'm selling them for a whole, like, $5. What the heck? What? That's it. Just destroyed my profit.
Why did they do that?
That's a good question. They're even part of it. I don't think they realize what they've done. I'm already on them. I was just asking what they wanted to do. Are you telling me I literally have to go straight ahead just to find these? Oh, wow.
What?
I finally found the coast. Now I'm just trying to find the capital.
Yeah, I have my caravel out there just like exploring everything.
Yeah, that's what I have my caravel doing. Let's see, I'm gonna put you right there. And you down.
There's salt and iron out there in the middle of the ocean. No one's gonna ever get to that, but I don't know why. They didn't even want that. Can't even get to it.
No! He's proven the world is round! What is the reason?
I exist. I am returned.
You listen here. My religion still is going strong.
I've made a reappearance. It's coming back.
I like how you prove that the world is round, but nobody believes you. They're like, yeah, you're just an idiot.
Everybody in Washington does.
Do they?
Are you done your turn yet, or do I have to start shooting my guns?
Oh, God.
My minute
I'm just
man,
looking fast. I'm looking fast. Okay, there we go.
I have 36 happiness. How do I have 36 happiness?
1 second. I'm just,
Jeez. My people are happy.
crap, that was a stalemate.
Oh, because I have so many resources.
Oh my god, I finally found these Brussels people.
I haven't found Brussels. Where's Brussels?
They're protecting Brussels, of course. You haven't met Brussels?
No.
Oh, you have. You're just lying to me.
No, I have not met Brussels.
Oh, and there's the Russian boats. Dang. How are we
Russian.
Supposed to declare war on them? They're all. We need to build over there, right?
Yeah, basically. Or you have to send all your troops over there to fight.
And that's not happening.
That'll take a while.
Yeah, I'm literally going to have to build over there, then. I'm going to build one little building, city building.
A natural wonder was discovered. I found Old Faithful.
You found Old Faithful?
Yeah.
I didn't even know that was there.
You have zero wonders left to find. That's all the wonders in the world. I found them all.
Oh, God.
What wonders are you building?
What wonders am I building?
Yeah.
1 second. Let me build this amphitheater. Okay, let me look. I am building the Oxford University Opera House. And, yeah, that.
Okay.
When are you building them?
I have the Sistine Chapel and the Porcelain Tower.
Yeah. I knew I was calling your bluff on the university. I was like, crap.
I built it.
You didn't. I completed Uncle Tom's cabin, boys. Here we go.
More than one people can build it.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, as long as you have three universities, you can. As long as you have a university in every city, you can build it.
Oh, I thought it was one of those things where it was like.
No, I actually built the thing.
Oh, you did? What about the Opera House?
No, I haven't gotten there yet.
Okay. Copenhagen, like, produces anything out. How are you friends with two people that hate each other, and they agree with this? They're like, mate, it's either me or him.
I'm allies with her, apparently. I haven't done anything. I just sit here and become allies.
One of my trade routes was plundered. I'm going to kill those barbarians.
That's why barbarians just suck. They just ruin all your trade routes.
It's like, come on, man. What are you making the Sistine Chapel?
I have, eight turns.
Okay. I could be a jerk and
don't
literally
do that.
Just make it. What's
don't
it do?
I don't even know.
I don't even know.
It
I'm
builds two slots for great works of art.
Oh boy. Let's see, I could do metallurgy. What's metallurgy even do?
It gives you the Lancer, the Arsenal, and the Red Fort.
And what's it go to?
I don't know. Military science and rifling.
Oh, what should I even make then? What should I pick for a free thing? I'll pick architecture. Let's just pick architecture.
I have over 4,000 gold.
Over 4,000 gold, man.
Yep, 36 happiness.
What the heck is this worker doing? I thought I sold him. Get
he's
out of
still,
here.
He's working.
He thinks he's working.
He's still on the move. He's like, I'm not quitting yet. I'm working.
I'm still here. You're not firing me. Even if I don't want to work for you anymore.
Don't worry. Just give him to one of your city-state friends.
Yeah. Oh, can you actually gift him?
I think so.
Oh, I should have done that. Crap. Dang, all those city-states are over here, too. They're like the promised land. Like, they come over here and they see where I live and where you live, and they're like, oh, crap. They see Copenhagen with its great walls and forts with just everything. They're like, it's not messed with these people. The Lemons and the Vikings, even though the Vikings are actually Indians.
Hey.
I'm at
Native. Trying to spy on me?
What are you talking about?
Your spy just got killed. So good luck with that.
You killed my spy?
Yeah.
Why'd you kill him?
I didn't kill him. My spy killed him.
Your spy killed my spy?
I have a spy in Washington, Dingo.
Dang it, I should declare war because you killed my spy. You know how I'm going to respond?
Spying on me?
You know how I'm going to respond to this? You know how I'm gonna respond to this?
Don't send
by asking you to open borders.
What?
If you don't
can't accept this offer.
If you don't open borders, then I'm gonna have to avenge him. He had a family.
And I'm really sorry, I actually can't accept the offer because it's hidden behind our leaderboard.
Wait, you gotta be kidding me.
I can't click on it.
What the heck? This is unacceptable. You killed someone who is spying on you and totally not trying to steal your technology. When do I get a new spy?
I saw the notification pop. I'm like, oh, from the Iroquois. Oh, boy.
Dang it. Well, I didn't know if you were ahead of me, so I just, like, you should have just let it happen. If I found out you're spying on me, I swear. I'm waiting on you. I'm waiting. Oh, are you ready for the first delegate thing?
I am not ready.
I don't even know what we're doing. This is gonna be a four. This caravel is gonna keep going down. What's Blue Ridge gotta do? I should just make Blue Ridge make a world wonder.
And we're not known for much, but this is what we're known for.
I'm making Blue Ridge my economic place. You know, as ironic as that is.
Blue Ridge has horses, that's right. That's about it.
Man, this is where all the money is. Oh, nobody built on those horses. Dang. Go do that fast.
New research to build. What are we going to research now?
Yes. Hey, good question. They literally have like all the city states over here. For real.
Finally found Brussels.
Wait, did you literally just find Brussels?
Yeah.
I thought you were joking.
No, I just found
it. The one thing I found before you. Speaking of which, what happened to the delegate thing? I didn't even get the vote.
It means it said it's just coming up soon.
Okay.
It wasn't actually here yet. I think it might be here now.
Okay.
No, maybe not. I don't know.
Oh, my pikeman has finally recovered. Dang. Okay, we're gonna get rid of that fool then. I found a natural wonder. Old Faithful.
I found them all already, so.
I'm behind on that a bit.
Brussels is under attack. Oh no.
Oh no. Crap, I forgot to use my dude.
Your dude?
I remember my pikeman was supposed to kill those barbarians, and I forgot about them. Dang it. Aravel, please stop.
Caravel's gone. I don't know where it went. I think my caravel just disappeared in the ocean.
Oh, God.
I seriously can't find it. Oh, I can make another one. Two caravels. Never have too many caravels.
Oh, that could have been a pretty good pun. too many caravels. Wait, that's not even a good pun.
I don't even, that's I don't not even get even it. A pun. I don't get it.
That wasn't a pun. Never mind. You didn't hear a thing.
I heard something.
I thought I was making a pun, and it wasn't even a pun.
I think you failed. You should just retire from the game now. The game's like, oh, now you're done. Russia's going to declare war because of that.
No, that was a pun. Because you said you have two caravels, and then you said you can't ever have too many. Get it? Get it?
I have one caravel. I had one caravel, now I have two.
Oh, you can never have too many. Am I right, or am I right?
You're wrong.
I like how this thing shows me attacking the barbarians, and they have a little smidget of health left. And it says minor victory. What?
It's a major victory.
They just got destroyed. How's that minor?
It's an equal. It's like a stalemate.
David, I've got bad news.
What?
I just found ancient ruins on turn 177.
Wow.
What the heck?
Wow.
Does someone want to explain to me why there's a why there's still some ancient ruins?
I know there's still ancient ruins. I just never went over there to get them yet.
Yeah, I don't think they're worth it. I'm just going to go ahead and say that. I have a feeling it's not worth the hassle of, like, dragging a troop over there. What I really need to do is get a settler over there. And the only problem is, I don't think I want to do that. Yeah, I don't want to do that. Yeah, nah.
I got a great person.
Oh, I do too.
Oh, we can assign delegates now.
Can we?
Yeah.
Okay, 1 second. Let's create another. Hey, how much tourism do you have, by the way?
Four.
Okay, I'm ahead of you a bit. How much do you think I'm ahead of you?
By two.
No.
By one.
By 12.
Oh. Well, got some problems.
Let's see, what's science funding do?
That promotes more like engineers and scientists and stuff.
How many delegates do you have?
Two.
Oh, I only have one. I have tons of city.
Because I found it.
Hey, can you do something for me? Okay.
What?
Can you use one of your delegates on my world religion, and then I'll use mine on science later?
Yep.
Just because I'm really what's Brussels want? Are me and Brussels friends or something? What's going on here? Oh, we're allies now. Okay.
You stole the allies off of...
What happened was they were getting attacked, and I'm just mowing down these stinking barbarians. Me and Kabul are going to be like BFFs.
BFFs.
That's the plan, man.
Your flat earth failed, and science has failed.
Dang
it! Apparently they didn't work.
Why did you nay? Everyone, oh my god, nobody wanted that to be the world thing. And nobody wanted science funding, that's retarded.
I don't know what went wrong.
Nobody wanted science funding. I wanted it, but I wanted my
Russia normally doesn't go after science funding.
Why? Oh yeah, they're all...
they're more artistic. Not. Make a new proposal. Science funding!
Wait, really?
Do it again. We're gonna pass it eventually.
Wait, oh, you know what I'm doing again? If you put one in the flat earth, I'll be happy.
Do this again. What do I wanna do?
I think my caravel has mainly done everything it can. So at least scout the outside. Oh, they've got one. Wow, look at this. Okay, you know the Shoshone?
Yeah.
They haven't made a plantation on the wine they have, or the bananas. What's wrong with these people?
They're falling behind.
Yeah, they're just a little behind.
They'll get there eventually, don't worry.
I sure don't want to destroy them because they made the castle before me. That's like the one thing they made.
I have discovered ancient ruins.
Dang, man. That's quite a feat when you're
late. Better send my troops over there to get it.
Oh, God.
I'll get there in 6 turns from now. I'll get there.
I'm never doing that.
I'll probably get, like, a map.
Hey, can I donate my, my soldiers? Like, pikemen?
Yeah.
Okay.
You can gift them off to civilizations. Or not civilizations, but city-states.
Okay, what... They benefit me. Gifts of culture. Yes, please. I got a gift. City states are like, man, we don't want to be the best around. We just want to live.
Yeah, basically, it's like, just...
They're like, bruh, we don't want to be out there. That's scary.
We're just going to stay here and survive.
I'm telling you, Copenhagen looks like horrifying with all this crap around it. Just sawmills, random lumber mills, mines, temples. It looks horrifying. Random sheep.
Just random sheep just sitting there like that.
How do I gift them? Do I go to the main screen, give a gift, gift a unit? Ah! There we go. Okay, beautiful.
There we go, sure. We're finding some stuff in here. Sure.
We're making some gains, man. What are you talking about, man? I'm making gains.
I'm just waiting for players to finish.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
See what I'm gonna do. Let's do that.
Losing grasp on Earth.
Brussels wants flat Earth.
Oh, Jesus, not Brussels. Brussels, don't do it. Brussels,
well,
it's not
worth
it.
Guess what, Brussels?
It's just not
worth it. I have it, and you know what else I have, Brussels? I have the faith that needs missionary.
Brussels, I'm telling you, it's not worth it.
What are you talking about? It's always worth it. I don't know what you're talking about. You must be a psychopath.
I am a psychopath.
Don't listen to him, Brussels.
Don't listen to that guy down there with his flat earth beliefs.
They're just two guys in a room. Don't listen to that idiot. Listen to me. The world is round.
There's no other religions. No one can compete against us.
I know. They never founded a religion, did they?
No. They're just like, well, we can't do anything about this.
It's probably because you and me, like, just destroyed everything, religion-wise.
We took everything that there is to take.
Yeah, we like, look at this. This island we started on is, like, literally been industrialized.
There's roads going everywhere, everything's
connected. Yeah, like, look at me, I made a ton of roads. I'm like a merchant republic right now.
I can't
just with
see your
epic
roads.
Military.
I'm not allowed to see your roads, because I haven't been in there in a while, but...
Oh, you haven't?
Yeah.
Oh, I made the roads. That's why our caravans are going so good, because I made tons of roads. Did someone build something?
I don't know. There's a bunch of stuff popping up.
In my screen. You made the port. Yeah, I'm getting a ton of crap. Okay. It was a mix between you and me making crap. I don't know what I made. Apparently, I did something without remembering. You know that moment when you make a world wonder and you forget about it? It's just like...
Yeah. I'm used to those. I met a new city-state, apparently. So what happened here? I completed the porcelain tower.
What's the porcelain tower do?
I don't even remember. It gave me something. You did the Uffizi. You entered the industrial era. I found Vanillus.
Oh, you found Vanillus?
We entered the industrial era at the same exact time.
Dang.
City-states bonuses have increased.
I'm matching you. Yeah, making sure you don't get ahead.
We're, like, holding together.
Yeah, like, look at points. We're literally, like, tied. I see that American cargo ship. Thinks he's all cool with his round Earth. Oh, hey, I found the same thing you found, the Gilbertar thing.
Yeah.
Rock of Gilbertar. Dang, I made two great people in one turn. Holy moly. There's Moscow right in the middle. I can't even see this thinking thing. How many natural wonders were there to start with? Only three or what?
I think there was like three.
Okay. Another Coca-Cola.
Papa Nicoga Cola. The barbarians are taking like forever to make their turn here.
I know. Like, what are they even doing? There's like none of them left. Never mind.
Assign delegates again. Here we go.
We actually got rid of the barbarians, probably because we worked together and like destroyed them.
Assign delegates.
If you assign one to my world religion, I will be very happy.
I will agree to your world religion if you keep me as host.
Choose host? What happens if I choose host?
You can choose who hosts the Congress.
What happens when you host it?
I don't know, you get more delegates.
Oh, I have four delegates. Fine, wait. How do I know when you're voting for my thing?
You don't.
Wait, do I throw all my delegates on one, or do I only throw one?
You can only throw them on one.
Okay,
so... you can put them for yourself, and hope that Russia or the Shoshones vote for you.
I have a feeling they don't want to, because we do not share an ideology.
All of you and those three combined have to put all your delegates in the same spot in order to beat me out.
Wait, what if I, do I assign all four? What if I want to put some in world religion? Will I get them back?
I don't know.
Okay, here.
How about the barbarians? Do they get the vote?
Why don't we get rights?
It's like, still, I mean, there's no point in even voting, because if you would have voted for yourself, it would have been 7-4-2-2 anyway. It would have made a difference.
Everyone wanted to vote, so that's good. Now I'm expecting you to vote for world religion, because I came up with my part of the deal.
When the time comes. It's not time.
Yeah, whenever the delegate part comes in.
I found survivors in the ruins, giving me more population.
What the heck?
You've been surviving here for thousands of years. Where the heck have you guys been?
They're on an island with stone and horses.
Oh my god, they must have been savages when you found them.
I don't know what they were doing on that small island for that long. But...
oh my god. The barbarians took one of my missionaries. I think they want to be converted.
Teach us.
Just see a barbarian going, explain. Crap, I forgot to even look at him. Dang it, I should have made sure he was fine. 7 from you, but Ragusa would be my friend if I didn't have it.
I have a lot of allies around.
I like how the workboats and everything change later on in the eras, you know?
Yeah.
Looks cool. Oh, I found Boston.
Boston!
Oh, so that, what the heck? I just proved the world is round.
What?
I did.
Did you promote me?
I'm not telling people that though. I literally just I went around the whole world. I'm not telling people that though. I'm not telling.
Now you're lying to the people. We can't have this in this society. No, I'm not voting for your. Your flat Earth society is over.
It's not round. It's
flat Earth society. I can't vote for that anymore. You've proven it wrong yourself.
It's a round, flat piece of paper.
No, it can't be happening right now. You've proven yourself lost.
Listen, it's gonna keep happening.
Whoops. That moment when the leader of the Flat Earth Society sails the whole world and goes,
uh-oh.
Oh crap.
5.7 magnitude earthquake hits Mexican coast, building sway in Mexico City.
Dang. Oh god. I just picked up an empty Coke can, almost like threw it in the air because I thought it was full.
Just throw it over.
I thought it'd be heavy, so I put more force into it than I thought there'd be.
What do I have to do now?
Oh crap. Let's see. I'm really liking these roads. They make running around so much easier. Another missionary going back.
What?
I've got another missionary.
I think I might start sending my missionaries up to the city-states and then over across the ocean.
Yeah, Brussels wants mine, so I'm gonna go and donate to them. How's that work? Okay. Well, I did not find out. The world is still flat.
The world is round. It has been proven here by the Flat Earth Society religion.
I'm not
religion
agreeing.
Religion is disbanded at this moment.
And just walks away. Guys, I got bad news. The world is round. I just sailed it. Dang it.
You're proving yourself wrong. It's all
you
over
You just
now.
See the guy sit down and he puts his hands on his face and he starts crying.
There should be a boost. My religion should get like a boost.
We were wrong.
They don't have to know that though.
But I do. I know that.
Nobody knows the world is actually round. We will make them think it is flat.
I almost have industrialization.
You almost have industrialization. Anyway, let's make some more trading posts. That moment when you think you're poor and then you realize you just have to send your caravans back. Crap,
still
what
169 gold per turn, so.
I don't know what happened to all my trading partners. I was
I'm
getting 200.
Killing, I'm probably killing you in science. How much is your science?
How much do you have?
197.
I've got 191.
Oh,
we're in
okay.
A heated race and everything. What the heck? Who built what?
I built the red fort.
Okay. I wasn't even trying to make that. It's not a big deal.
What are you making?
Right now?
You're making the Taj Mahal.
I am building Taj Mahal.
Wow. How many turns do you have left? One? Two?
Do you really want to know?
You probably have like two turns left.
Yeah. Let's see here. Aw, oh, man, there's like nowhere left to trade. Wait, what is this, dude? Dang it, it's another engineer. I have nowhere to put these people. I literally have nowhere to put this guy.
I don't know where to put these pieces of crap.
I'm just trash talking. The best thing for me. Just get out!
Apparently, you didn't get industrialization yet, did you?
Yeah, I've got an industrialization.
Dustin, you found coal then.
Let me see. I think I found industrialization. Yeah, I made it, didn't I? Where's my coal? I'll look and see if I have it.
Well, I found a coal somewhere here.
I'll look in a minute.
I don't know, if you don't have industrialization, you can't find coal. You need industrialization to get coal.
What's coal even do?
It's used for airplanes and ships and stuff to
build. I've literally got nothing left to build in Copenhagen. I'm forced to build a troop. You know what that means, right? Yeah. I'm going to make friends with a lot of people.
Are you done your turn yet?
Almost. What? If you founded a religion, gain a bonus belief, I'm going to gain more beliefs. What the heck? I'm gaining more belief. What the heck? Oh, I haven't made industrialization yet. Oh, I need that.
No coal for you.
Yeah, I need that. Add another belief. What the heck? Even more belief. There's one that makes spies do religious pressure, but that doesn't matter now that my religion's, like, everywhere. I can build universities, public schools, and research labs with faith.
Wow.
I can use it to purchase industrial era and land.
Just pick one.
1 second.
My gamer voodoo doll is watching over me to make sure I'm doing good.
Right, where is that one I saw? Yeah. Okay. Good night. Okay. That means it's better. To my life, after all we say.